The word Tiffany brings to mind fine jewelry and decorative art, but at the turn of the 19th century, designer Louis Comfort Tiffany was known for his glass work, especially his stained glass windows.
Rich in meaning and symbolism, stained glass windows were often used in churches as a teaching tool for helping supplement reading the text of the Bible.
Tiffany's innovations in multicolored glass images are particularly evident in his window portraits, Easter Morning, and the Four Evangelists, originally installed in the Episcopal Church of the Epiphany in Orange, New Jersey. Tiffany was known for several unique techniques, including layering glass, in some cases four layers thick. These techniques took advantage of the movement of light through the layers for a magnificent result.
Engage with the Bible and its impact over the centuries.
Brought to you by Museum of the Bible in Washington, D.C.